आपको कराची लिए चलेंगे, जहां इस वक्त वजीर आजम शहबाज शरीफ नुमाइंदगान से इस वक्त गुफ्तगू कर रहे हैं।
चाइना जांगहाओ एंड मेंबर्स ऑफ चाइनीज डेलीगेशन पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दिस फूड एंड कल्चर एग्जीबिशन। अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून। इट्स निहाओ निहाओ। It's a great pleasure and a honor to welcome you here in Karachi. When I was told that a delegation comprising of 150 Chinese businessmen are visiting Karachi to attend this event, I was extremely happy to hear this good news, and I said I would like to invite you over lunch and let you know that Pakistan and China are two iron brothers, and we have to now convert these relations of brotherhood, friendship into enhanced investment and commerce and trade relations, particularly in the field of agriculture, in the field of information technology, mines and minerals, and infrastructure. We visited your great country in the month of June this year, and we also visited Shaanxi province, and in Xi'an we were taken to one of the finest agriculture university over there and research center, sprawling over hundreds of acres, and I was along with my colleagues, we were wonderstruck to visit this university and culture center, and there and then I decided to send 1,000 Pakistani boys and girls who are graduating agriculture for advanced training in China, and this program is now almost finalized, and in consultation with our Chinese counterparts, these boys and girls will go and attend refresher courses in Chinese universities. As you all know, Pakistan is an agrarian economy, and more than 60% of our population reside in rural areas. We need to really further strengthen and augment our agriculture produce. At the moment, Chairman TDAP has mentioned this morning that our exports have increased in the agriculture sector by $3 billion during the last financial year. We have fixed a target of an additional $7 billion for this year. That is a quantum jump, and it requires huge efforts. Pakistan needs modern technology. Pakistan needs modern techniques and best practices to boost our agriculture production, and then have value-added products for our exports. In that, China can be our best partner to help us achieve our target in this field. So your presence is a source of great encouragement for all of us, and I would like to encourage you to enter into B2B agreement with Pakistani counterparts, and the next phase of CPAC, phase two, will be basically B2B arrangements in the field of industry. We have joint ventures in textile industry, in agricultural production, and then export these items to those countries where tariffs have become exorbitant, and those tariffs have made Chinese exports very difficult to those countries. Pakistan and China can really devise this mechanism whereby together we produce those items and export to those countries easily. That will be a win-win situation. Before I conclude, I would just like to mention that China and Pakistan are great friends. Our friendship is not only higher than Himalayas, now it's touching the skies. Yeah. Ever since we launched satellite in the orbit, our friendship is now touching skies, and it is most definitely deeper than the deepest ocean and sweeter than honey and sugar. But now it's all about having joint ventures and convert this friendship into actual business relations as part of CPEC 2. Our Minister for Commerce, Jam Kamal, and Chairman TDAP, Motiwala, our Minister for Agriculture, Rana Tanveer, and their respective secretaries and Board of Investment, they will all join hands together along with Mr. Aleem Khan. And of course, our Ambassador Khalil Hashmi is here, who's doing a wonderful job to stitch this relationship between Chinese and Pakistani business partners so that we can really achieve desired results in times to come. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to meet you. Pakistan Chini Dosti Zindabad.
वज़ीर-ए-आज़म शहबाज शरीफ बैन-उल-अक़वामी कंपनी के नुमाइंदगान से गुफ्तगू कर रहे थे कहा कि पाकिस्तान आमद पर आपको खुशामदीद कहता हूँ। चीन का वफ्द 150 कारोबारी शख्सियात पर मुश्तमिल है। चीन और पाकिस्तान के बिरादराना ताल्लुकात को तजारती ताल्लुकात में तब्दील करना है। चीन की ज़रई शोबे में तरक्की काबिले तक़लीद है।
सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल दबाएं ताकि कोई खबर रह न जाए।